Good afternoon and welcome to this CaptainSim Boeing 707. Today's flight is going to take us on over to Boston from Los Angeles. We're sitting at the south ramp right now, getting ready to make the flight happen. This vehicle probably have external power on it, as well as pneumatics. This aircraft is rather a somewhat of a dream to operate. I really enjoy it. Sometimes I wish click spots were just easier to get to. Sometimes pressures are zero, valves are open. These are probably the most visually ugly gauges I've seen on a CaptainSim aircraft. Not gauges, what am I saying? Knobs. Rotary knobs. I just got off work. I wanted to make a flight from LA to Boston. I'm not so sure if that is a good idea, but I wanted to give you guys an opportunity to see the .707. I really like the 737. It is a visually appealing piece of work. And okay. Moving through this guy fast because the flight duration is for the most part fairly high. What am I doing? Oh, hold it, hold it. Supposed to be setting it for that's my head right now. Just getting off work. Where's my head? Just doing the pre-flight here. And, Los Angeles Airport diagram. Page 2. I'm sure I'm not doing this right. Guess I'm not. I'm going to chat it up just so that you guys enjoy.
I want 2, 3, 5. There we go.
Alrighty. Turns out I am able to load that here. Confirm the records. That's what I expected. Shut this one on since it won't be used. I just need a contact tower. Started. Backs off. Body power off. Let's see, we'll do our metering on 3. And verification. Minimum more pressure for start. Ground call to the ground. ATC. There's a new 8 is, and let's center 133.8. Well, this is kind of inconvenient. Is there really?
I believe.
Aircraft. Turn on your blue departure is prohibited. I say again. Why turn on the blue departure is prohibited? Please make a one-way pulse jurisdiction. Upon receipt of your ATC clearance, read back only your call sign and transponder code unless you have a question. Operate transponder on mode Charlie on the taxiways and runways. Attentional aircraft. Hazardous weather information for the Southern California area available from ATC by request. Advise on initial contact. You have information Delta. Los Angeles National Airport information Delta. 215 degrees Wind 260 at 6. Visibility 10. Few clouds at 9,000. Wind 8,000 scattered. 2,000 scattered. Temperature 28. Dew point minus 3. Altimeter 2999. Simultaneous ILS approach is in progress to runways 24 right and 25 left. For vector for visual.
Los Angeles Center, Tiger 707 at Los Angeles, South Cargo, requesting IFR clearance as well.
Didn't get the
get the call sign, but I believe that was Foxtrot Tango Lima 707 Los Angeles Center. Your clearance is on the request. Stand by.
That's Tiger 707. Tiger 707 Henry.
From Tiger. Tiger 707 Heavy Roger. Stand by. Tiger 707, your crew of the Boston Logan Airport, loop 7 departure, Daggett transition that is filed, climb B of the SID, except maintain at 5,000, expect flight level 35010 minutes after departure, departure frequency 125.8, squawk 7307.
Climb and maintain 5,000, squawk 7307, Tiger 707.
Tiger 707, Eddie, read back correct. The ATIS is Delta at Los Angeles, advise when you have it. Expect runway 25 left for departure.
And we have Delta, Tiger 707. Heavy.
Delta 3243. The Los Angeles altimeter 29 or 9 or 9 or 8 Delta is current. Descend via the River 2 arrival at River intersection. Cleared ILS runway 25 left approach.
Engine rotation. Engineer calls. Oil pressure
increase. Altimeter 29 or 9 or 9 and runway 25 left. Delta 3243.
Delta 3243 at the affirmative.
Good. Good. Check the metering on that. That's good. Okay, bars looks good. And central power is good and happy. Disconnect external power. The bleed. And disconnect external power, bleed air. Alright. Ready for pushback. Brakes release. Start the rest of them. Parking brakes set. Check. Flight director is heading and we can start number 4. And 2 rotation. There we go. All pressurizing on the panel behind me. False start. 4 engine. We'll wait just a minute. There goes into rotation. Up to 20%. Sure, all the pressure is rising. I think I just shut my number 3 down. What an idiot I am. And of course, I didn't get any engine started. Good God. Now I need to get air connected back. Damn it. I hate mistakes that are stupid. Sufficient air for start. Yeah, sufficient pressure for start. All right, let's just go. This is taking too damn long. There goes the number three. Everything's back in working order again.
Standard Avian 125. Press information to taxi to runway. Active runway.
There goes rotation on number 4.
Standard Avian 125. If you intend to use that call sign, make sure that you use the 3-letter identifier for Canadian Airlines. Just remember that for future reference. In the meantime, runway 7 right, taxi via Golf, Bravo, Alpha 8.
3-1-4. Good. Closing 4. Good K-Vars. 4.
SK125, can you repeat?
Scanning 125, runway 7 right, taxi via Golf, Bravo, Alpha 8, cross runway 7 left.
Engine 2.
Taxi to 7 right via Golf, Bravo, Alpha 8.
There's number 2. Alrighty here. Metering is on 2, which looks good. Trip. Good K-bar is 2. All tips and engine all pressures look good. Final engine. There goes the engine. Pressure on temperature. Temperature coming up. Back for departure. Next taxi light. And ready to taxi Flight Tiger 707.
Tiger 707 Heavy, runway 25 left, taxi via Alpha and Foxtrot.
Alpha, Foxtrot 25 left, flying Tiger 707.
Water 270 Heavy, leaving the airspace to the northwest, open center closed, radar service terminated, frequency change T to COM is approved.
Brakes, please.
Tiger 707 heavy, wind 260 at 6, runway 25 left, clear for takeoff.
25 left, clear for takeoff, Tiger 707. Alright, review the departure procedure. Pretty simple. Takeoff till we cross 160. And then go ahead and turn left.
Tiger 707 heavy, no need to acknowledge, but turn your transponder on when able.
Bottles are up.
Well, the 3243, start slowing to your final approach speed now, please. Will be one departure prior to your arrival, Boeing 707. Runway 25 left, third lane, 260 at 6.
Foot engines. Brakes release.
Clear to land 25 left with the 3243.
Forward.
Tiger 707 heavy, no delay on the departure roll. Traffic is about 4.5 for runway 25 left, Boeing 787.
We're on the roll. Tiger 707.
Eighty knots.
Cross check.
V1. Rotate.
Rotate 10 degrees.
Positive rate plus 10.
You're up.
V2 plus 20.
Scouting airbnb 125. Chris, information to take off.
V2 plus 30.
Seven right.
Getting airbnb 125.
Laps coming up, 15 degree pitch.
That's runway 07 left. Cross runway 07 left and I'll turn runway 07 right. I'll have your takeoff clearance in 5 minutes.
One thing I forgot to do is set the speed bug. Or set the trim.
Sorry, first time in Las Vegas.
We just passed, so we're now heading.
Tiger 707 heavy, radar intake 1,700 indicated. Climb and maintain puddle 350.
And there's our field. All nicely lit up.